Okay, y'all, the girls have gotten bigger. The girls and the guys. But look at them. Look at Bertha. She the littlest one. And then look at Red. Yes, I said your name. Wait a minute now. Easter. Y'all, Easter big as all outdoors. It's almost time for him to go outside. I know what you're trying to do. You're trying to fly out this dang on pen. Get down, Red. Get off your food. Get off the food. Watch you try to fly out. But they're getting big. Get your big old tail down. Easter is the biggest one out of the bunch. Dap, dap. Don't you fly out of here. Look at Red and Bertha. So my girls and guys, I'm proud of y'all. Doing so good. Stop that. Sit down. Get your long neck ass. Sit down. But this just an update so y'all can see how they doing. Look at this nut. She gonna attempt it. But her feathers are so pretty. She has the prettiest feathers. I like Easter feathers. Rez and Bertha got some cute feathers too, though. Don't sleep on them. Look at Red. I'm surprised he ain't back here crowing. But they doing good. I'm proud of my girls and my guys. Hopefully in the next couple of weeks we'll be done with the coop so they can start living their life in their new home, their new habitat. But they're so cute. Now they run from you. You have to chase them to catch them now. But let me put this gate up back over this cage because they trying to plan a way to get out. Get down, Bertha. Get on down. Yes, I'm talking to you, ma'am. Get down. Well, all right, y'all. That's just a quick update. Look who done got out. I said she was playing escape. And there she go. But she finna get her ass back in there.